What the hell?
Michelle!
Freeze!
Dead.
NYPD, drop
it's
it!
It's coming! You're gonna die! I'm gonna fix you.
No. No, no, please God, no.
Bless your fallen angels!
Oh! No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
He and Mickey are having too much fun taking care of the cop up there. What's the plan?
Simple. Gun down every mother-loving bastard that gets off the train.
Sweet. Didn't the train go already?
No idea. Let's just wait and see.
Hold it!
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
Me and Mickey are having too much fun taking care of the cop up there. What's the plan?
Simple. Gun down every mother-loving bastard that can...
What the...
Thank you.
Did you hear something?
Nah, take it easy.
Forget it.
What the?
Hitting Roscoe Bank ain't exactly keeping low profile.
The riskiest heist ever, huh? But hell, the payoff makes it worth it.
Kiss it goodbye.
No, hell. What the hell?
Kiss it goodbye.
No, God.
You saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
What the hell?
Thank you.
shoot you or something?
Nah, take it easy.
What the hell?
Jack Lupino, yeah, spooky. But also, it's like the failure count is rising.
Yeah, I wouldn't joke about it if I was you.
Yeah?
What the hell was that?
All done here. Give me the detonator.
What are you talking about?
The detonator.
Gun him down!
Damn!
fellas. The police are on their way. New York's finest are gonna be here soon. So stick to the plan. Okay, fellas, the police are on their way. New York's finest.
tracks. Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, we're glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
It's an armed robbery, a tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex? Alex!
pain in the butt.
Ha ha! Pain to the max! You spot kid! Gotta take this off shitty for you!
Deeper than light down!
Swing it in!
Bosses! Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Virgilio! You all right in there? They're not answering. Call the others. Tell them to come quick!
Okay, but we can't wait for them. We gotta go in now!
Bosses! We're coming in!
It's Payne!
Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Virgilio! You all right in there? They're not answering. Call the others. Tell them to come quick.
Okay, but we can't wait for them. We gotta go in now.
Bosses! We're coming in!
There he is!
Yeah, something's wrong with the bosses. Payne's there and they're not answering. Let's go already. Payne's gonna pay in spades.
Hey, yeah.
Lords and ladies.
Lady Amelia, Marquis Valentine asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady.
My lord.
And now, an all-new episode of Lords and Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lady.
My lord.
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
My lord, there is?
Indeed, my lady, there is indeed. From the very first moment we met, upon that distant forest path, there has been sunlight in the autumn leaves blazing like the colors of your hair.
Oh, my lord, you should not speak so.
But, my lady, I must, I must.
My lord, no, I forbid you. This cannot be, this must not be.
But why, my lord, why?
My lord, it is too dreadful. Do not force me to speak the words.
My lady, I beg of you, I must. I would rather die than not.
Thank you.
piece of crap!
Oh, careful, it might kick back. Killer vending machine!
You talking to me?
Tough guy, scared.
There! Hold it!
again.
Ice!
Told you.
God damn! I thought it was a bomb for sure.
Nah, the Russian wouldn't dare. This has been waiting to happen.
I thought it was a bomb.
Yo!
Yo!
It's him. Go get him.
No, wait. You go get him.
You go and get him.
Hell Siege next door. More traffic than rush hour. I mean, bleeding bastards running back and forth. Ronnie and Jimbo the pro. And in the middle of all this, there we were. I didn't give a damn. Just going with the flow.
So what happened?
Nothing happened. We got the explosive. Dumped the cocaine.
Take vampire movies. Why are they always set in L.A. or Mexico? They can't even get a tan. If I was a bloodsucker, I'd move to the North Pole. Went this one long night.
Yeah, and what would you eat? Suck blood from penguins?
Nah, Eskimos, man. Eskimos.
Gun him down!
Chill with the guns. Trust me, you don't want to piss them where they are. Gentlemen, let's do business.
Green for green.
Tears of green-eyed angels. Amen.
think you could take my money? You know who you're dealing with? Huh? Do you?
Do you?
Hey!
Think you could take my money?
You know who you're dealing with?
Huh?
Do you?
Do you?
Hold it!
man. I don't know about this.
Quit worrying, eh? Think of it as Christmas. The Russians, I was Santa. Quit worrying, man. Think of...
Hey, yeah.
Thank you.
I'm dead?
I'm gonna die.
Down.
away.
Come on.
Fine, okay.
Stop it! This is your final warning. Surrender or we'll be forced to take action.
Hey! Oh!